empty room, he said, I'll be forever yours.